But that was super cool, super fun. So
let's get some practicing going on. Everybody's here, so.
Hey, y'all.
There was some stock 7-2s. I believe everybody's like 8 or 9. Let me check. Did we change that 7 to an 8?
9-4.
To a what? You like it 9? You got a 7 in there? Yeah, but you're an X speed, right? Yeah, so you got the torque there to catch up with the speed and whatnot. Compensate. Yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. Someone else's motor already melted almost with the 9-2. So you got to watch out for that, especially when you're running 7-minute, 10-minute laps. I'm sorry, 10-minute and 7-minute races.
11-3. 11-8, 9-3, 11 flat, 8-8, 9 flat, 13 flat.
Super stock with an 8 pinion and red springs. Yes. Last week I didn't know what had happened in my races. These screws had gotten loose and they gotten loose again, so I gotta have to get some longer ones, I think. That's why I couldn't steer and that's what happened last race.
Nine,
About the times we're going to be running, sixes, sevens. I think some carnage is going to happen again. All right, we'll get back in when a little bit more people get here, and I'm going to do some other things.